I always knew we'd be meeting people from other planets, but other centuries? You're not buying into this, are you?
If Daniels could travel through time, why not simply go back one more day into the past and prevent Silic from boarding this ship in the first place?
Maybe that's plan B.
Or maybe he's really not from the future.
Then why make up such a crazy story?
He could be trying to conceal his true intentions.
I thought you scientists were supposed to keep an open mind.
There's a difference between keeping an open mind and believing something because you want it to be true.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?